Hi, my name is Emma Gu.
Hi, my name is Jeffrey Williams.
Hi, my name is Park Peterson.
My name is Kelsey.
My name is Chanel Sador.
I'm Porter.
My name is Matt Traskus.
My name is Joey Schumann.
Some activities I'm involved in at Harrison are Student Council, KIETS, NHS. I run cross country. This is my first year, and I play tennis.
I'm part of the basketball team, and I'm in athletic leadership.
I'm on the Raiderettes dance team and the track team, and I'm a part of AALA.
I am involved in National Honor Society, Letterman's Club, and Cheer at Harrison.
I'm involved in KIETS, Student Council, and Cheer at Harrison.
I'm in Student Council, Unified Bocce Ball, Baseball, and Intramural Basketball.
I am in Harrison's Chamber Choir. I am the president of the Drama Club, and I am the vice president of NHS.
I played soccer for all 4 years, and I was on varsity for all 4 years.
Okay, my first wish would be to be able to fly, because then I would never be late anywhere, because I'm late everywhere. And it would also be really fun. And then I would wish for infinite money so I could go shopping whenever I want and I could buy my friends and family really good gifts. And then lastly, I would wish for my dog to be able to live forever because I love her and I want her in my life forever.
If I was granted 3 wishes, I would ask for infinite igloo, like the vanilla marshmallow cokes, because they're so good. And then my homecoming dress to be here on time, because I'm stressing about that. And then, for gas to go down, because I'm broke, and if I ask my dad to pay for my gas again, he's gonna get mad.
Probably infinite money, because then you can buy anything, you can really do anything, and that's just fun. And then I really, really want to be an elephant. Like, I feel like being an elephant would just be so fun, and you can just, like, all they do is walk around all day, eat food, live life, nobody really bothers them. And then the third one, probably like any meal, like at any time, like really whatever I want to eat, because I love food, and so like I get hungry, you know? So if I just want good food whenever I want it.
I think my first wish would probably be if I went to the store and could buy anything, like the amount of money that I have to spend would just like show up in my pocket. My second wish, probably like world peace. I think I should wish for that. World peace and hunger. And then my third wish would be for my dad to get any pickleball paddle that he wanted.
If I could have any pet, it would be probably a dodo bird, because its name is funny.
I would want a dragon because they breathe fire and they could fly, so they could fly me to school and they could like blow fire on people that are mean to me.
So I would really want a gigantopithecus, which is like the ancestor of the orangutans, but like it's the really big one from the Jungle Book. I love the gigantopithecus.
Velociraptor. If you've ever seen Jurassic World, y'all know what's up.
I would definitely want a saber-tooth tiger. Like, imagine like your neighbor's walking like a little chihuahua and you're just walking like your saber-tooth tiger, like, things not gonna be yapping at you, you know?
I would say Jeffrey, because he's very fun, but I think that he would spoil my kids. He would let them have too much fun.
I wouldn't let Joey watch my kids because I feel like he would just be like watching soccer.
Porter Presley.
Porter, I just feel like that's self-explanatory.
I would definitely not let Porter watch my kids because I think he's dangerous. He would try to have fun with them and then they would end up getting hurt.
I don't think I would let Porter Presley watch my future kids. I love you, Porter, but no.
Porter, 100% Porter. I don't trust that doing nothing.
I would not let Kelsey, because I feel like Kelsey would get like bored with the child and like put it down, just get on her phone and be texting everybody and just completely forget about the child.
I don't think I'd be able to land a plane at all because I think I would be too like scared, and there'd be some like big guy that would like be like, I can do it.
Oh no, absolutely not. I'm like not really a great driver, and I think if you've like seen the inside of a plane, that's like 30 million times harder than driving. So absolutely not.
You know, I do. Yeah, I feel like I know nothing about planes, but I feel like in the situation I could rise to the task.
100% that plane is landing safely. Like, there's no doubt in my mind. Like, they're talking you through it. It's just like a video game. That plane is landing safe. Everyone's getting boarded off the Delta plane. We're good.
100%. I'm like an innovator, so I always find solutions to problems. You know what I mean? But if I don't, it's no big deal. I'll just jump out before it crashes. I'll be all right, so.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Van Vekoven because he just makes me laugh all the time and he's really fun during track and weights.
I feel like Mr. Sherman is my favorite teacher, and that's just because I kind of came into high school and was like I really didn't feel like great about myself grade-wise. And then he graded my first English paper and he gave me like a lot of good criticisms, but like also like was like, you're a really good writer. And like now I've like written a couple different plays for like drama stuff, and I don't think I would have been able to do that without him. So I think he's really cool for that.
My favorite teacher. Probably Mr. Powell, because it's hard to find a teacher that looks at you with the same amount of pride as when I get an 100 on a test, like versus when I make a that's what she said joke.
This is hard. I'd probably have to say my man, Mr. Owings, because he's always been a great teacher and a great person in general. He's a great basketball coach, and he has movie nights in his room that were a lot of fun last year. So yeah, Mr. Owings is probably gonna be my favorite.
My favorite teacher at Harrison is Senora Mancia, because I've had her 2 different years and she's really helped me understand Spanish, and now I'm in Spanish 4 and I'm doing well, and it's like really fun with her.
I have 2 favorite teachers. I would say Mr. Owings, because he really cares about his students, and you can tell he's always asking people in the hallway how they are and like coming up to you, and it's really nice. And then also Miss Henderson, because she's so cute and she always like I could just go to her class and like rant about something and she would help figure out like a solution, and she's sweet.
My favorite teacher at Harrison is probably Sidra McCartney. She's just such a kind person, like always goes above and beyond for her students, and this is such a fun environment in the class and actually made me want to learn Spanish.
Dr. B, she was my teacher for senior night. I just love that teacher. She's just so funny and she always cares about me, so.
Okay. So my last text was last night at 10:44. I asked my older brother Aaron, who's at the Naval Academy, I asked him how many calories he burned, because I try to ask him every day and we have a competition, but he did beat me yesterday.
My last text was to my mom this morning, and I just set him up because she always thinks I'm gonna miss school.
The last text I sent was to Max, and it was, I circled B for everything because we had a physics lab quiz and we had like 7 minutes to do it and I didn't have time, so yeah.
It was to my mom, and it was, she sent me a photo of like our puppy, and I just said, how cute, and that's it.
Evan Pounds texted me, he forgot his practice clothes and asked me to bring him some shorts, so I said yeah.
I feel like it'd just be really fun to like wear the crown, and that'd just be kind of fun, and yeah.
You should vote for me because it's my birthday on the homecoming game, and I think that would make a really memorable birthday.
Honestly, I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy that I get to ride on the convertible, but if you would like to vote for me, I think I'm a pretty good representative of a lot of areas of Harrison. I'm a pretty good student, I'm a pretty good athlete, and I think I'm involved in a lot of things, so I would appreciate your vote. I would like to wear the sash, but I'm happy to be here.
You should vote for me because I feel like I represent Harrison well. I mean, I try to be the best person I can be. I try and be nice to everyone I can. And I also try to go to as many sporting events as I can, support all the sports. Go Raiders soccer, number one Raiders soccer fan for 4 years straight. So that's why you should vote for me.
I think you should vote for me because if me and Jeffrey win, we'll be a couple for King and Queen. And also I think it would be really fun to represent Harrison like that.
Honestly, vote for me if you want to, if you don't want to.
To be honest, I didn't even know this was a thing until yesterday when Dr. B told me. But I think everybody should get in a group of four and pick one person out of the four to vote for so we all tie and we all get it.
I don't think you should vote for me, to be honest. I think maybe the real homecoming king is the friends we made along the way. And that at the end of the day, you're all kings.